Social Welfare Minister Nemcha inspected the newly renovated infrastructural development of the government Idle Blind School and Directorate of School Social Welfare Building, as she earlier assured, for a better and up-to-date infrastructures. The retrofitting work of the Directorate of Social Welfare Building was taken up to provide easy access to differently abled persons. During her visit, the minister expressed satisfaction on the improved condition of the building as compared to her last visit. Though the building have improved considerably, she pointed out that there are still lots of loopholes and actions need to be taken, for which she said that cooperation of the concerned officials are required to bring her into her notice. Kipjin also interacted with the students of blind school, encouraging them to give their best in their academic as well as co-curricular activities. She also advised the teaching and non-teaching staffs of the school to cooperate with the students and deliver the best for them. On the occasion, Nemcha Kipkent, along with the secretary and director of social welfare, Jacinta Lazarus, also planted saplings at the campus of government Idle Blind School Observation and Special Home for Juvenile and Directorate of Social Welfare to mark the World Environment Day 2018 and encourage the students, staff and officials to install the habit of planting and nutrition plant and trees for a clean and safe environment.